sa ating pang-sampu. Ito ang Nulog Pass ni Gio Halalon para kay Chris Banchero. Tiniende to Scotty Connection para sa ating pang-sham.
Tenorio, creating some space, pass underneath. Scotty with the basket. Moving without the ball to perfection.
Second time, Miracle was caught napping with the same play.
Ang mala Rajon Rondo na pasa ni RR Garcia para kay the Beast, Calvin Abueva.
Garcia, nice big. Oh, did the Rondo Abueva will finish.
Fake, fake behind the back.
Rondo has favorite move ni Rajon Rondo.
Oo.
Ito naman ang mala in-between pass ni Ray ng Batak para kay Jewel Ponperada.
Ang Batak was his first field goal. Nice bounce to Jewel.
Pocket pass between two defenders.
Found the Jewel at the haystack there.
Sa ating pang-ani, ang spin move pass ni Paul Lee para kay Ian Sanggala.
Goes to the spin, drops it off to Sanggala. Nice hesitation by Ian. And beautiful things happen when Paul Lee has the basketball. He may not be the one scoring, but he makes his teammates look good.
Ito ang magandang pasahan ng Tira Firma Jeep laban sa Alaska Aces.
Pass ni Ramos to Gabaini. Oh. You like the way those three big guys pass the rock around.
Short passes is key.
Akala nyo Tira Firma lang magaling sa pasahan? Sali dyan ang Phoenix Fuel Masters. Look pass ni Algin Mariano papunta kay Scotty Thompson.
Without looking, finding, alam niya, you know he was gonna try that already and buff it behind off to bring his team back earlier. Pagod na rin. No? Tumama pa kikahilig saglit, pero
eyes at the back of his head, Algin Mariano. Nice finish to Scotty.
Ang bounce pass ni Mark Baroka papunta kay Jackson Corpus.
Oh, what a pass! Baroka! Running the eye of the needle. Papunta dito kay Corpus. Sampu na ang abante ng Hotshot.
At ang una sa ating listahan ay ang alley-oop pass ni L.A. Tenorio papunta kay Japet Aguilar.
Atin ang Cobra plus Vitamin C. L.A. Tenorio feeding Japet for the jam. Here comes the Tiniente once again.